with no random people in the queue, basically we start the game like after 5 seconds because everyone has a good PC. Lol. It's kind of funny. Again, cloud map, by the way. 2 cloud maps in a row so far. And could have been worse, but Braum is a good character as well, playable, you know, so that's okay. This is playable, this is playable, playable, playable. We're not gonna get gold, we're gonna sell Syndra, get Syra and Talia. For a second I thought he's starting with just the cat, the cog, and I'm like, who's gonna lose this? Now that's a decent opening if we get a thieves gloves, but I'm actually not sure about it. I want to save this, save this, save this, save this. But I would like to buy Volibear as well. Oh no, 4 items. Oh no. 4 items, no gold. But we got Kindred, so that's good. Can't resell anything. Okay, that's very nice. Definitely one sign. Good job. I mean, we have to use Cyan. That's 100%. We have to use Cyan. I would love to buy the Ezreal, but we really can't. Like, we need to get 20 gold. Otherwise, we can't really go into economy mode. And that's super important right now. How many people playing Kindred so far? And Science. One Kindred. One Kindred, no Science. That's pretty good. Didn't see any Ezreals as well, but we're not gonna buy the Ezreal. Good. We have a decent start. Interesting that he didn't combine anything. There's zero gold as well. What? Taken. We need to sell it though. For the 20 gold. So down level 5, but it makes no sense for me to level 5 because we're not gonna win against level 5 people. 100%. Maybe against that one guy, but yeah, I don't think it makes sense. Like, what we put her in, that makes no sense. Unfortunate, but that's okay. Like, I didn't think we were gonna win against a level 5. Let's see. Good job. Second Kindred, fantastic. Alright, I want to level up. 100% want to level up. And then we'll see. I would like to buy the Varus too. I mean, Varus as well, but we'll see. That's not good. 6-9.
Though many try.
And Olaf. Better to get him, right?
Shit.
Would love to get him, but it's gonna cost us 5 gold. Let me count. It's 8. We're gonna be at 29. We're gonna be at 27. Can we get to 30 at Carousel? Most likely, yes. Kinda hard to say. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're for Inferno anyway. Another kindred. Oh, Alan got an Olaf 2 already. Level 6, what the hell? Shite. That's really not good. Another kindred. Shit, he took the Negatron cloak. To Olaf's. What the hell? Can't really sell her for now. Too important. We're playing against Alan, who is already Olaf 2, which is a big problem. Can't really do much about that. I got the 40 gold, no point in taking that one Malzahar. Doesn't really change much. Now, if we're gonna win, I'm gonna sell the Malzahar again. Hydra has 2 Olafs as well. Interesting. Oh no, glacial my... What's his name? Oh god, what's the name? Cyan. every single round I was selling him. Every single round. Hydra got an Olaf too. So I have two Olafs too in the lobby, and I have two Olafs as well. Which is obviously an issue. I mean, we don't have to necessarily play him. We'll see just how it goes. Too late. Lul. My bad. Oh, look at that. Holy shit, so much damage. And we still lost. Unfortunate. We have to take in the reinforcements. You know? And this guy's in a bad place. That's much better. golden, yes, that's a problem. For sure. Oh, yeah, yeah, caramba, but he died anyway. Still, we're gonna get crushed here. Like, this is, he's super strong. Super strong. Salvi's like insanely strong. Rough lobby. Sell this, sell that. We have 6 shadows in this case. Oh no, the dodge! That was super close. That was super close. Now I need to think, how do we do this? How are they dodging all the attacks, man? Holy fuck. Too many dodges, man. Okay, we top 4. Oh, we can't really make positioning for everyone. There's absolutely no chance for that. Alright, but I'm okay. I'm okay with top 4. That's okay. That was a rough game. That was like a really strong lobby. They all had really good starts. Like, really, really good starts. We're gonna put the Warmog on the Auric, right? Should be. It works exceptionally well with the GA. Unless he waits. And sees who needs it. No, it's okay. Oof. That Azir, man. You know what's interesting? Here, this was a ghost of Salvi, right? And because he put in the Warmog after the run did start, the Yorick on the clone didn't have the Warmog. The Yasuo is good, but I don't know, even as a golden one, well, never mind, he's just wrecking now. Because he got the HP from the glove. If he would have like two gloves and a GA, it would probably be good enough to make him like impactful, like super impactful, game winning. I wonder if it would ever make sense to get another Azir and transfer the QSS for him. I really wonder. And put the Karma on him as well. Because this is like something, this is what he needs. doing those fights. It's kind of hard to get like an Azir, like, you know, on your demand. But I feel like that could have been the game-winning play. Maybe he's gonna win anyway. It's kind of hard to say who's winning. Like, there's too many creatures just... Okay, never mind. Red is winning. Not even close. But his Yasuo got Zephyr'd. Alright, so Hydra won. Salvi was second. Tabs was third. I was fourth.